This video walks you through the computational model that you are going to use in this lesson. Start by clicking the Setup Reset button. You will notice that there are two different charges here. We can use this slider bar to change the distance between particles, and we can move them closer together or farther apart. Anytime we make a change like this, we need to click Setup Reset again. Notice that as we change the distance between particles, we can see changes in the energy stored in the electric field. Notice that there is also a space on this graph for kinetic energy. Notice that the units for both of these are in electron volts. We can do some other things too. We can change the charges of the particles, positive or negative, change how charged they are. Notice this also changes the energy stores in the electric field. We can also turn the electric field on and off. The brighter the arrows, the stronger the electric field is at that point. We can also turn force visualization on and off. For forces, notice that these arrows indicate the direction of forces. Right now, the arrows point toward each other, indicating an attractive force. If we make both of these particles the same charge, the arrows will now point away from each other, indicating a repulsive force. When you are ready, click Go Pause, and then the particles will move in response to the forces. Notice also that when the particles move, the energy in the system changes.